हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम मिसेस सुप्रिया चिलवेरी, टीचर एट डेक्कन एजुकेशन सोसाइटीज फर्गसन कॉलेज पुणे. आई टीच वोकेशनल इलेक्ट्रॉनिक सब्जेक्ट एंड इट्स कोड इज C2. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू चैप्टर नंबर 2 ऑफ पेपर 2, दैट इज लॉजिक गेट्स. दिस चैप्टर हैज गॉट 15% ऑफ वेटेज इन HSC बोर्ड एग्जाम. सो लेट अस स्टार्ट विद द PPT प्रेजेंटेशन. चैप्टर कंटेन्स इंट्रोडक्शन, positive and negative logic, gate, basic gates. In that we are going to see three different types of basic gates, that are AND gate, OR gate and NOT gate. Derived gates, in that we are going to see NAND gate, NOR gate, AND and NOR gates as universal building blocks. Exclusively OR gate, exclusively NOR gate. Sixth point will be laws and theorems of Boolean algebra, and after that we are going to see De Morgan's first theorem, De Morgan's second theorem. Next point will be parity tester, half adder, full adder, 4-bit binary adder, 4-bit binary adder subtractor. So let us start with the introduction topic. George Boole found the missing link between the mathematics and logic by inventing symbolic logic known as Boolean algebra. Each variable in Boolean algebra has either of two values, true and false. This two-state algebra can be used to solve logic problems and to analyze and design computer circuits. Its advantages are simplicity, speed, and accuracy. This chapter introduces different types of gates, half adders and full adders logic circuit. So let us start the topic positive and negative logic system. Okay. In digital circuits, positive or negative logic can be used. In positive logic system, one represents the more positive of two voltage levels. Zero represents the other voltage level. For example, if two voltage levels are 0 and minus 4 volt, then here in that case, 0 it is greater than minus 4 volt. So 0 represents logic 1 and minus 4 represents logic 0. Next, that is in negative logic system, 1 represents more negative of two voltage levels, 0 represents the other voltage level. For example, if two voltage levels are 0 and plus 5, then here 0 it is less than plus 5, of course. So as I said, this plus 5 volt, it represents logic 0, and 0 represents logic 1. An OR gate in positive logic system becomes AND gate in negative logic system. Ordinarily, positive logic is used with positive supply voltage. For digital signals, any voltage in the range of 3.5 to 5 volt can be considered as high, that is 1, logic 1. And voltage in the range of 0 to 1 volt as low, that is logic 0, in positive logic system. But these voltage levels may be different for different logic families. Now let us start the topic gate. Gate is a logic circuit with one or more input signals but only one output signal. Gates are digital, that is two-state devices. Okay, or circuits, because the input and output signals are either low or high voltages. The gate provides high output only for certain combination of input signal. For other combinations, the output is low. Total number of combinations for a gate is 2 to the power n, where n is the number of inputs. There are two types of gates. That is AND, OR and NOT gate are the basic or fundamental grades. NAND, NOR, XOR, and XNOR, these gates are derived gates. So as I said in the previous slide, gate has n number of inputs and only one output that you can see in symbolic representation of gate here. Okay. A truth table of gate shows all input and output possibilities for a logic circuit. Input combinations are listed in binary progression. So basic gates, in that we are going to see first three gates, that are AND gate, OR gate, NOT gate. And AND gate, OR gate, and NOT gate are called decision making elements because they can recognize some input words while discarding the others. A string of bits that represents a coded instruction or data is called as word. A gate recognizes a word when its output is high, that is logic 1, and it discards a word when its output is low, that is logic 0. So let us start with the first gate, that is AND gate. So definition of AND gate: AND gate has two or more input signals but only one output signal. All inputs must be high to get a high output. Logic equation of AND gate is A is equals to A dot B. Remember students, this dot, it is logic symbol actually for the AND gate. So whenever you read this, you have to read as A and B. This is also called as Boolean equation. Here A, B are input variables and Y is output variable. There may be a number of inputs, then Y is equals to A and B and C. Likewise, up to we are going to AND n number inputs. Okay, the AND operation is also called as AND multiplication. The rules of AND multiplication are: Y is equals to A and B. When we put 0 and 1 into the input variable, then we get 0 and 0 is equals to 0, 0 and 1 is equals to 0, 1 and 0 is equals to 0, 1 and 1 is equals to 1. So here is the symbol of two input AND gate. See, this gate, AND gate, has two inputs A and B, and its logical equation is Y is A and B. As the inputs to the AND gate are only two, so number of input and output combinations are four. So truth table of two input AND gate is input and output here shown in the tabular form. The inputs with the two variables A and B, input variable. So we have to write 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1. And for these corresponding inputs, we have to write the what their corresponding output for each combination of input. Okay. Let us start with the second gate, that is OR gate. Definition: OR gate has two or more input signals but only one output signal. If any input is high, the output is high. Logic equation of OR gate is Y is equals to A or B. This plus sign we are going to read as OR. So A is going to OR with the B input. Okay. For number of inputs, Y is equals to A or B or C, likewise N, up to N inputs. The OR operation is called as OR addition. The rules of OR addition are Y is equals to A or B. So by putting the values 0 and 1, we are going to find out the rules of OR addition. So 0 or 0 is 0, 0 or 1 is 1, 1 or 0 is 1, 1 or 1 is 1. So again, here is the symbol of OR gate. It has two inputs A and B, and output it is here shown as, by the logic equation, Y is equals to A or B. Okay. Here, truth table of two input OR gate. So as the number of inputs are 2, so we have 4 combinations of input and output. So by putting the values for the inputs as 00011011 and writing the corresponding output, we'll get the truth table for OR gate. Okay. Now next gate, it is NOT gate. Its definition is, NOT gate is a gate with only one input signal. The output is always in the opposite state from the input. A NOT gate is also called as an inverter. Sometimes the output is called as the complement of the input. Logic equation of NOT gate is Y is equals to A bar. So this straight line over the A variable, we are going to read as A bar. Okay. The NOT gate operation is also called as inversion. The rules of inversion are Y is equals to A bar. So by putting the values 0 or 1, we'll get the answer as 0 bar is equals to 1, 1 bar is equals to 0. So symbol of NOT gate, here you can see. So this is a symbol of NOT gate that you can see. This is symbol of NOT gate A, and its output Y is equals to A bar. We can also show the symbol in this fashion also. See, here at the input there is a bubble, you can see. And the triangular gate shape here in this symbol, the bubble, it is shown at the output. Okay. And here the bubble, it is shown at the input. So in either of way, we can draw the symbol of NOT gate. Okay. The truth table of NOT gate. As we know that the NOT gate has only one input and one output, so we have only two combination of input and output. Okay. So when we put A at 0, we'll get output as 1. When we put 1, then we'll get output as 0. Okay. So this complete table will form, it represents the truth table of NOT gate. Okay. Symbols of NOT gate, double inverter. So see, students, this is a double inverter. See, one NOT gate, it is cascaded with the second NOT gate, right? So here we have two NOT gates. So that's why it is a double inverter. So when we give A input to the first NOT gate, its output will A bar, means first NOT gate's output is A bar. That same output we have connected to the second NOT gate. Okay. So again, the output of second AND gate will be the A. Why? Because it again complements that A bar. So A bar of bar will cancel out. So here we'll get output as Y is equals to A. Okay. So here is the diagram, or so the symbol of buffer. This is a symbol of buffer. It has A input and output as same as that of the input. Okay, so this is a buffer. There is no any inversion for this symbol. Okay, by cascading two inverters, a non-inverting amplifier can be constructed as shown in figure A. Okay, figure B shows a buffer. So this is buffer, symbol of buffer. In both figures, the output is always equals to the input. The non-inverting amplifier or buffer is used for isolating two circuits. Okay. So let us start with the new topic, that is derived gates. Derived gates are constructed by combination of two or more basic gates. NAND gate, NOR gate and XOR are important derived gates. In that, we are going to see first NAND gate, NOR gate, XOR gate, XNOR gate. So let us start with the first derived gate, that is NAND gate. Its definition is, NAND gate has two or more input signals but only one output signal. It has a high output when at least one of its input is low. All inputs must be high to get a low output. Logic equation of NAND gate is Y is equals to A and B bar. Okay. The NAND gate can be constructed with an AND gate followed by an inverter, that is NOT gate. The rules of NAND gate multiplication are Y is equals to A AND B bar. So by putting the values of input variable as 0 or 1, we'll get 4 combinations as 0 AND 0, its whole bar will give the answer as 1. So 0 AND 1 and its complement or its bar give the answer as 1. So third combination will be 1 AND 0 bar will give answer as 1. 1 AND 1 bar will give answer as 0. This is the symbol of 2 input NAND gate. It has 2 inputs and its output is Y is equals to A AND B bar. Okay. Now, logical meaning of NAND gate is here the AND gate followed by NOT gate. Okay. So, here AND gate has 2 inputs A and B. Its output is Y is equals to A AND B. When we give this output to the NOT gate, then NOT gate output will be Y is equals to A AND B bar. Okay. So this is the logical meaning of NAND gate. Truth table of 2 input NAND gate. Yes, as I have already said you that the 2 input NAND gate means what? We have 4 combinations of input and output. So by putting the values of input variable as 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1 and by writing the corresponding output into this table, output table, okay, you will get the truth table of 2 input NAND gate. So 0, 0 corresponds to output 1, okay. So this will give the 0, 0, whenever there is a 0, 0 input, then for that corresponding input, output will be 1. 0, 1, output will be 1. 1, 0, output will be 1. And 1, 1, output will be 0. NOR gate, that is second derived gate. Definition of NOR gate. NOR gate has 2 or more input signals, but only 1 output signal. All input signals must be low to get high output. Logic equation of NOR gate is Y is equals to A or B bar. The NOR gate can be constructed with an OR gate followed by an inverter, that is NOT gate. The rules of NOR addition are Y is equals to A or B bar. So again, by putting the values in the input variable as 0 or 1, we'll get the 4 combinations like this. So 0 or 0 bar is 1. 0 or 1 bar gives 0. 1 or 0 bar gives 0. 1 or 1 bar gives output as 0. The symbol of 2 input NOR gate. See, this NOR gate has 2 inputs A, B and its output is Y is equals to A or B bar. Logical meaning of NOR gate. This is OR gate. It has 2 inputs A, B. Its output is A or B and that output it is given to the input of the NOT gate. So output of the NOT gate is Y is equals to A or B bar. Let us see the truth table of 2 input NOR gate. It has 4 combinations of input and output. So A, B, these two are inputs. So for these two inputs, we have the 4 combination as 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1. So for 0, 0 input, output of NOR gate is 1. For 0, 1, output of NOR gate is 0. For 1, 0 input, output is 0. For 1, 1 input, output is 0. Exclusively OR gate or XOR gate. Exclusively OR gate, the XOR gate has 2 or more inputs and 1 output signal. 2 input XOR gate consists of 2 NOT gates two AND gates and AND one OR gate. So let us see the definition of exclusively OR gate is a logic circuit which has a high output when it has odd number of high inputs or when its inputs are not the same for two input exclusively OR gate. Okay. So logic equation Y is equals to A bar AND B or A AND B bar, or we can write in this simple fashion as Y is equals to A exclusively OR with the B. So this is the symbol of exclusively OR gate, circle with plus sign. So let us see the description. The exclusively OR operation is called as a mod 2 addition rule, addition, okay. So rules of mod 2 additions are Y is equals to A bar AND B or A AND B bar. Okay. Y is equals to A XOR B. So by putting the variables at 0, 0, we'll get answer at 0, 0, 1, 1, 1, 0, 1 and 1, 1, 0. So if you carefully see, whenever there is a same input, then output is low. But when there is a odd number of inputs, in the odd number of inputs, then we'll get output as high, that is 1, 1. So let us prove this. So when we put A at 0, B at 0 in this equation of exclusively OR gate, then we'll get, by simplifying this, we get that as 0. Okay. For the second, when we put A as 0 and B as 1 into this logic equation of exclusively OR gate, then we'll get the output as high. Okay. When we put A as 1 and B as 0, by simplifying this, we'll get output as 1. And A as 1 and B as 1, by putting these two values into this logic equation of exclusively OR gate, will get the output as 0. So this proves the exclusively OR gate, or simply we can say XOR. So symbol of two input XOR gate, it has two input. See this symbol carefully. This gate has two inputs and one output. This is the symbol like OR gate. Output is Y is equals to A XOR B. Logic circuit of two input exclusively OR gate. So this is the logic diagram that constructs the exclusively OR gate. Okay. Or that forms the exclusively OR gate. So here are two NOT gates, two AND gate and one OR gate. Okay. So these NOT gates, here we have provided A and B input, and the same input here we have applied to this second AND gate, okay? And the same B input of second NOT gate, that is provided to the first AND gate, okay? And output of the NOT gate, it is given to the first AND gate, and output of the second NOT gate, it is given to the second AND gate as an input, okay? So output of AND gate, it is given to the input of OR gate. See, both outputs of the AND gates are given to the OR gate input. Okay. And this will give you the final output as Y is equals to A bar AND B or A AND B bar. Okay. So again, as I said, we can write simply that exclusively OR as Y is equals to A XOR B. Okay. So output of first NOT gate, it is A bar, B B bar. So when we give these two inputs to the AND gates, we'll get output of the AND gate as A bar AND B, output of the first AND gate. Output of the second AND gate is A AND B bar. Okay. So we'll get final answer as like this. Exclusively OR gate or XOR gate, truth table of two input exclusively OR gate. As I said, it has two inputs. So number of input and output combinations are 4. So when input 0, 0 is there, output is 0. When input is 0, 1, then output is 1. Okay. When inputs are 1, 0, then output is 1. When inputs are 1, 1, output is 0. So this will form the truth table of two input exclusively OR gate. XNOR gate or XNOR gate. Or simply we can call XNOR gate. Exclusively NOR gate or XNOR gate. Exclusively NOR gate. The exclusively NOR gate has two or more inputs and one output signals. Two input XNOR gate consists of three NOT gates, two AND gates and an OR gate. One OR gate, of course. Definition. The exclusively NOR gate is a logic circuit which has a high output when its inputs are same. And for odd number of high inputs, output is low. Logic equation Y is equals to A bar and B or A and B bar to this whole bar. Or simply we can write Y is equals to A XOR B bar. So this is the equation of logic equation of exclusively NOR gate. Exclusively NOR gate or XNOR gate. This is the logic diagram of exclusively NOR gate. And this is the symbol of exclusively NOR gate. It has two inputs. And logic equation of this Y is equals to A XOR B bar. So this is the logic equation of exclusively NOR gate. Truth table of two input exclusively NOR gate. It has four combinations. 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1 input combinations. For this corresponding, we have output as 1, 0, 0, 1. So this is exactly opposite to the exclusively OR gate. So this is about the truth table of two input exclusively NOR gate. Okay. Logic circuit of two input exclusively NOR gate. See this whole diagram. It is a exclusively NOR gate. So this side, left side. Okay. And output of this exclusively OR gate, we have connected NOT gate. Okay. So exclusively NOR gate will become exclusively NOR gate here. So this exclusively OR gate at the input of the NOT gate will become exclusively NOR gate at the output of the NOT gate. Okay. So Y is equals to A bar and B or A and B bar whole bar is the logic equation of exclusively NOR gate. Simply we can write that as Y is equals to A XOR B bar. In this lecture, we have seen different basic gates and derived gates. So in the next lecture, we are going to see the remaining part of this chapter. Thank you. Thank you.